These three children are special to me because they weren't born when I had my first horrible flare that led me 30 days into the hospital. I celebrate with all IBD survivors out there. You are beautiful.
United we stand in the fight against IBD.